Namaste friends, today let's make healthy and tasty amla rice. Here I have 1 cup of long grain rice, cooked in a pot and drained out the water. You can use any rice of your choice. 4 amlas, remove the seed and cut into big pieces like this. I have used amlas of this size. We also require 4 green chilies for this. Green chilies you can increase or decrease according to your taste. Transfer them into a blending jar to grind them into a coarse paste. You can also use a chopper and chop them into small pieces, or else make a coarse paste in a blender. Here I got a coarse paste of amlas and green chilies. This is the mix to make the amla rice. Add some oil in a pan. Once the oil is hot, add mustard seeds. When mustard seeds start spluttering, add chana dal and urad dal. Both these dal give crunchiness to bite while having the rice. Some cashew nuts. You can also add some peanuts if you wish. When the nuts and dal changes its color, add a few curry leaves. And now add the paste of amlas and green chilies. Now saute this amla paste in the oil for a few seconds. Saute them very well till the paste of amla turns its color. Now the amla paste has turned into slightly brown color. Add haldi or turmeric powder. Finally add cooked rice into the mix. Cooked rice goes in. Now add required salt. If you have added salt while cooking the rice, add salt accordingly. Now mix all together very well so that rice gets the taste of all the masala mixes. Now the delicious amla rice is ready to be served. Do try this healthy recipe. Please subscribe to Pais Home Talks. Thank you.